today. Genard Avery will go to the outside, the rookie from Memphis.
That was Genard Avery.
Is down. Genard Avery. Another sack. Brantley's in trouble. Avery right there on top.
It's coming and kept his dribble.
People try to make it more than what it is. It's, you know, just like, you know, Jamie Collins and Kirko always tell me, you know, it's just it's football. It's what you've been playing since you was young. So, you know, I kept that in my mind.
Avery's push off right here. Look, I could lose my fist in that.
Here's the give, and it goes. And Barbara got hit in the end zone. And he got the ball over the goal line. And they're going to give him just an inch over the goal line. Here's the give. It goes to Barber, and he goes over the right side. He got nailed in the corner of the end zone. It's a safety. A 2-0 Browns.
Yeah.
Drops to throw. Pressure coming. He got hit as he threw. The ball is out, and it is scooped up by the rookie, Genard Avery. And the Browns defense has come up with 3 turnovers today, Doug.
Making the plays that you're supposed to make and having fun with the players. It was a great experience.